Hey guys, it's Voiceover Me, and here to spill the tea. At least mine. So, I've been wondering for a while now what really happened to Bill Cipher at the end of Gravity Falls. Now, I know he gets shot by the memory gun when he's in Stan's mind, and then he gets erased. Yeah, okay, yeah. But all of Stan's memories come back, so it kind of makes sense if Bill comes back too. And Alex Hirsch, the creator of Gravity Falls, partnered up with Netflix to make a new show. And this show could be the spinoff of Gravity Falls, and Bill could come back, or I'm just looking way too much into this and really hoping that they reboot the show. But anyway, also, at the end, when Bill's getting erased, he's saying things backwards, so maybe he's saying something like a curse that'll bring Stan's memories back or something like that, where he will stay and he can come back in return or something. I don't really know, so let's just go and see what he's saying.